Jael is sa mga promising student ko rin na anak ni Dr. Christine, no? So, from day on, nakita niya si mami niya na nag-painting. Ayaw na rin niyang tumigil para matuto. So, our young future artist, si Jael, magiging kagaya rin niya si mami niya at saka yung mga iba pang premium artist dito sa gawin niya. Say hi!
Say hi, Jael!
Say hi, Jael!
Smile. Let's start our artist as young as like Jael at 6 years old. Let's start na siya ng visualizing ng arts niya. So, wag natin i-focus yung mga mistakes, but instead we enhance them on how could they go far with their artworks.
So yeah. Yun yung maganda sa generations ngayon kasi yung mga parents talaga naging supportive sila sa kanilang mga anak. So, it's a good thing also because nagkakaroon ng confidence at saka pagpupursige yung mga
kids
na kagaya ni Jared. So, it's a good thing talaga si Dr. is very supportive, 100% support sa kanya. Young artist to be.
To our young kids who love arts, why don't we come here in an art gallery for workshops to learn how to enhance our artist capabilities para mag-guide namin kayo kung how far can you go with your imaginations.
Okay. So tama, this coming summer, magkakaroon kami ng series of workshop together with Kuya Rodel and the rest of the Artist Guild of La Union. So we will be here to share our talents, guide the young artists to a better and talented one. So for now, sana tangkilik po natin, especially sinusuportahan tayo ng government, tangkilikin natin po ang artist ng La Union.
We are pushing La Union as an artist hub para po makilala ang ating province na madaming artists.
Sir, any message? Any invitation?
Nasabi na lang eh.
Okay.
Ay, yung palang yung exhibitions.
Upcoming event.
Okay. Upcoming event.
Sige. So, by May March may exhibition na malaki yan, o festival. Name is Pagwanawanan. Aglaon yung magkikater doon. So, bigyan na yun para maganda yung loan nyo para makikilala rin ang part ng loan. Marami. Tsaka marami kaming darating exhibit.
Okay.
By March. Marami, February. So, abangan nyo.
Alright. So, sa February 11, ang exhibition natin sa Lusitani featuring abstract impressionism ng Artist Guild of La Union. And sa March 4 or March 5 magkakaroon ulit ng one-man exhibition si Kuya Rodel sa Rose Bowl dito sa Bawang La Union. And later on, we will post more on local exhibitions as well as
Baguio, Manila.
Outside exhibitions.